The Columbus Blue Jackets are on the ice for their morning skate here at Nationwide Arena, getting ready for tonight's game four against the Pittsburgh Penguins here. And it's a pretty desperate situation for them. They know if they lose, they might not get to play in this building again until the fall. They'd love to even their series with the Pens tonight at two games apiece. Penguins will skate when the Blue Jackets are finished. A couple of notes on the Penguins. Of course, a lot of fans are wondering when they're going to get some goals from their big guys. No goals yet from Kunitz, Neal, Malkin, or Crosby. But Sidney Crosby does have points in 13 consecutive games against Columbus, and he does have assists in every game of this series. The Penguins have gotten a surprising amount of offense from their defensemen in this series, no less than 14 points from defensemen. That's first in all the NHL in the playoffs so far, and leading the way there has been Paul Martin. He has two assists in each game, and he's averaging more than 28 and a half minutes of ice time a game. Paul Martin has been spectacular for the Penguins so far in the series. We hope to talk to him a little later on today, and we'll have that for you tonight at 6 o'clock on Pittsburgh's Action Sports. We have the best sports Penguins coverage for you throughout these playoffs right here on WTAE.com, and of course at 5, at 11, at 6, at noon, in the morning. It's all Pens all the time on WTAE.com.